obtain skin. Oh my god, that's right. Oh, hell yeah, bro. So, I forgot you can change your characters in that. Well, change your skin in that. There are Danganronpa characters in here. Okay, anyway. So it's been a long ass time since I've played into the Crypt of the Necrodancer. As you can tell from the fact that I barely know how to do this on the beat, so I just gotta hope that I'm doing the best I can. So here we go. You know, I miss the PC version because there you could change the soundtrack. Decent at rhythm games. Oh no. I just saw stuff here. Damn it. But I'm pretty okay with this, apparently. There's a boss. Oh, there's a big slime boy. What's going on here? I've seen broadsword. How's this? Ooh. What's that? Well, I don't need it. Oh, it's bombs. Yeah, I do need them. Yes, I need these. Jeez. Oh, frick. That's a bunch of yells, hearts. Gosh, shrimp, where do I go? I have to go up. Oh, this is a diamond. Ah, fuck. I forgot. I didn't see that there. Oh, this is faster. Oh, shit. Either way, I move you fast before you ever land a punch. Drop a dozen on your platter. Get some of that. Watch that target splatter. I'm such a fucking master. You can't even see the movement. Oh, this is the main theme. Go. Man, I wish I was listening to some Beep Zone. Fuck. Got Baker. I don't have any heals. Oh no! I'll be honest, I haven't actually come across a boss fight in this version. Fuck, alright. Oh, I actually put up a real good fight. Okay. Let's try again. You know, I still wish that I could make my own custom soundtrack. This song's still pretty good. Didn't even mean to. Maybe I shouldn't talk so much. Coin. Let's check this out. Which one? I can get you. I like that he gets quieter. Wait, I saw something. Diamond. Let's go, go. Fuck. Oh my god. Holy shit. I'm actually dead. I can't dig through walls. I have no weapons. I have no shovel. No, I have one thing. I have money. Oh, fuck. Let me go. No! Shit. Oh, Christ almighty. Let me get this chest before I die. Damn it! Chest, you failed me. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay. Fuck. Still got nothing. You, what you got? It's a one-use item. Why'd I do that? Why are you bullying me so much? Whatever. Yeah. I wonder what Chiaki's doing down here. I don't totally remember the reason why Crypt and Necrodancer is with Danganronpa. Maybe Spike Chunsoft or whoever did the Danganronpa games just really likes him. And this clearly came out before the 3. Because then we would have Mai, we would have Kaede. Yes. Ooh, this guy. Yeah. I think check out the store. Ooh. Yeah. Try digging a little bit. Yeah, good job. Let's go down. For some reason, the instrumental of this reminds me of Cool and Me. No. Reminds me of this... shit. Okay. This one song. Might have to play... oh, no. In this video. It's not copyrighted, I think. It's an indie song by someone hardly anyone knows, so... I think I'll be good. Alright, wait, hold on. Ooh, no! What's this? Oh, yeah. Find the entrance. That's not here. Ooh, more so. Actually, you know what, yeah. That's my boots. Just gotta get back to the exit. There we go. Red baby. Dead. Fudge! Okay. Damn it. Okay. Off to a great start. Yeah, now we're off to a good start. What's in that treasure chest? I really want to go and see it. Die, slime. Yeah, that fucking stuff. What is it? Oh, yeah. Oh, hell yeah, bro. Damn it. Oh, God. Now there's some more bad guys. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. There we go. Shouldn't go down yet. Gotta check this. Wait, I see a diamond hidden in the thing, so I gotta check it. Yes! Out. Shop. Where you at? I could really go for some beef zone music. For the dagger, no thank you. Just gonna leave. Wasting my money on that. I think I'll be okay with the sword. Someone's digging. Oh no, red child. Oh fuck, what? Shit, okay. We have fun, don't we? Hope you liked this video because, this is the last video you're gonna be seeing to me for not too long, maybe a few weeks, because I'm getting a new laptop. More info with that kind of thing in an update video that's coming out real soon. See y'all later, bye.